Ooh, not gonna lie, mate, there's a chunder cat to go.
And she fell!
No!
But not to the ground! A gloomy man who'd been observing, that's me, from under the portico of the old corn exchange when she passed through the group without, stepped quickly to her side at the moment of her exclamation and caught her in his arms as she sank down.
Ooh, it was beautiful reading. Oh, let's go to land. Let's go back to Dorset. Come on. Oh.
Oh, boy. Here we go now. Welcome to Dorset.